There is a first point, first statement here in France. I really think that sitting on the benches, I've got these images, you know, this icon you gave to people with, well, at first the mascara and the hair and the black clothes and stuff. Even a poupée, I think, even a doll.
Yes.
They've made a doll out of your image. Mm. So, is that situation helping you for your inspiration, or is it, you know?
Of course not.
Yeah.
It doesn't help for inspiration, but it's there. And it's a form of humor for me. It's entertaining for me to see sometimes.
Yeah, it may be funny.
Yeah.
To cross over, you know, with fans and clones, and well, you just meet people looking exactly like you.
Especially boys.
Especially boys.
So it's better than if they chose to look like Sheena Easton, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Suppose you can only look at it broadly in that way, rather than too objectively, subjectively.
Or would you describe your fans first? Maybe it's interesting to know that.
That there's always a strong hardcore of fans, but gee, it's strange. The audience is changing all the time, and it's funny when you get young people, say, of 16, 17, or maybe 6 when we started. It's always regenerating. And of course, it's not just young people. There is an older generation of misfits as well that come to see us.
Those misfits are the same 10 years ago than now?
Some not.
Strong idea behind this, maybe?
Maybe.
Which one?
Mm?
Which one? Which idea will be?
I don't know.
You don't know?
We don't like so much to play. England, for example, they're spoilt, I suppose. They think they know what to expect. If you don't do what they expect, they're pissed off. If you do what they expect, they're pissed off.
Do you enjoy that born again interest on that 10 years anniversary of punk?
Not really.
Yeah.
It's not my style. The only difference is that at least in 75 there were big stars like Mark Bolan, David Bowie, Brian Ferry, and Roxy Music. At least out of all that, you know, quagmire, there was a few stars, étoiles. But now it's so predictable. It's formula, image, but very concise image, very clean image. I think probably the only commercial star is probably Prince. I think for me, he's the only one who's doing it, maybe in the vein of Mark Bolan.
What's Banshees for?
What is a Banshee?
Yeah, Banshee.
It's from some old Irish folklore, and the banshee is it foresees a death in the family, or it foresees a tragedy, and to scream like a banshee is like a siren, as a warning of danger.
Children were running, you were running out of time. murder mouse, a golden mouse. Were you praying at the Larry Strike? Oh, 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 you'll see a tear lies in my room. Oh, 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 you'll see a tear lies in we found you lying, choking on the dirty sand. Your former glory and all the stories dragged and washed with eager hands. But oh, 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 you'll see a tear lies in those my room. Children were running. We found you hiding. We found you lying. Water was running. Children were running. We found you hiding. We found you lying. Caught in the throes, yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, you'll see a tear lies in my room. Oh, you'll see a tear lies in my room.
Voilà, c'est fini pour aujourd'hui avec les filles qui chantent et qui ont du caractère. Après...